really good to see, but boy, just a reminder how quickly the game can change and things can turn. You see Perry, who was, it was his leg and knee that got him in the head. He comes over, gives him a tap, but the challenge now for everybody left in this game is to try to regroup and get yourself back together and be able to play again. Not an easy task.
It allowed the players to come out and have a short skate after that delay. We're fortunate it happens so infrequently, but it does jar you. Now Perry and Foligno.
I wonder if Foligno's going right at Perry, and
the gloves
are
ready to come off as the puck is dropped, and here we go.
Newcomer and Foligno is sticking up for his captain and coming through, and Perry, a veteran, he knew exactly what the discussion was be. Weber comes in as well as a little conversation. Perry just accept it, get it over with, and move on to the game.
That gesture right there, if you knew that Perry knew it was coming, and let's hope it's case closed now. But clearly the Leafs thought there was some intent